I really believe high schoolers can make a significant contribution to the field of science, just because we're still growing up and high schoolers really have a different way of looking at different problems that are really going on in the world today.